I'm Jasmine, and I'm here to introduce to you more about myself. Before being a makeup artist, I was working in a hospital as a healthcare professional. Back then, I knew nothing about makeup. Really zero. And how did I get to know about makeup? It was during my wedding day. Cherry was my makeup artist. She made me see and feel something different about myself because I had never seen myself in so beautiful before. But at the same time, I feel that I still look like myself. And that is the powerful thing about makeup. So guess what? The following month, I went to learn makeup from her. And that was like about seven years ago. So my learning journey wasn't very easy because I had my full-time job. So every week during my off day, I have to travel from home, which is from Pasir Ris to Yishun, just to learn makeup from Cherry. I think that is one of the best decisions I've made in my life, is to learn how to do makeup. What do I enjoy most being a makeup artist? I get to see and I feel that my clients appreciate me every time when I finish doing their makeup. They feel beautiful, they feel confident when they step out of the house or whichever place, you know, to the events, and that is a very satisfying feeling. So what do I perceive beauty as? Beauty to me is trend changes every day. The best trend is a trend that suits you the most and make you most beautiful for every day and every event. We're done with the serious part. Now we can be a little bit more relaxed. I'd like to share something about myself, my more private time me. I'm not a very girlish person, and I'm actually a very adventurous person. I don't usually like to do very clean, you know. Usually girls like to be very clean and tidy, but I'm not those kind of girl. I'm a bit more, boyish. And I do Muay Thai, and I have a very cute daughter. So I hope you kind of know me a little bit more through this video. And see you. Bye.